Bucky, come on, there are men laying down their lives.
People are gonna die, Buck.
You get your orders?
Where's the fight?
I got no right to do any less than that. That's what you don't understand.
I can't let that happen.
107th.
You know, I keep telling everybody they should move on. Some do. Please don't make me do this.
This isn't about me.
Right.
It's not us.
I don't know if I'm worth all this, Steve.
And I thought I could throw myself back in. Follow orders, sir.
I just need one name. Sergeant James Barnes from the 107th.
Bucky, no!
There's nothing I can do. It's like I was up there just to watch.
Because you got nothing to prove.
You know me?
Steve?
You know I knew you.
It wasn't your fault.
You must have found me.
None of that's your fault, Steve.
Now, your buddy of Bucky.
Sorry.
I had a really hard time finding a reason for being over there, you know?
It's just not the same. Job. Try to save as many people as you. He looked right at me. He didn't even know me.
Who's Steve?
What did you say? He remembered you. I was there. He got all weepy about it. Till he put his brain back in a blender.
Sometimes it doesn't mean everybody.
Mission report.
Mission report.
Tony. If we can't find a way to live it, next time,
no.
Maybe nobody can save it.
Stop.
Even when I had nothing, I had Bucky.
What did I do?
Nothing.
I knew this would happen.
You told me you thought I was meant for more than this.
You.
Did you mean that?
One of us.
Every word.
But you thinking about getting out?
No.
Don't do anything stupid until I get back.
I don't know.
Don't do anything stupid until I get back.
What do you plan to do? Walk to Austria?
That's what it takes.
To be honest, I don't know what I would do with myself if I did.
You could do whatever you want to do. What makes you happy?
I don't know.
It's a man on the bridge.
Well, your friend is most likely dead.
You don't know that.
Be careful, Steve. You might not want to pull on that thread.
How can I?
You're taking all this stupid with you.
Then finish it.
Bucky is alive!
Because I'm with you to the end of the line.
I'm with you to the end of the line, pal.
What?
Thank you, Bucky. But I can get by my skull.
Bucky Barnes and Steven Rogers were inseparable on both schoolyard and battlefield. Barnes is the only Howling Commando to give his life in service of his country.
Just go! Get out of here!
No, without you!
The thing is, you don't have to.